As we know, using a labeled deep flow meter every day can help you keep an eye on your asthma and could cut your risk of an asthma attack. With Sonmol higher accuracy digital deep flow meter, you are able to measure your PEF and FEV1 values in a convenient and efficient way, which is critical to monitor and manage the asthma for the asthmatic. A long-term and regular peak flow measurement guide you to know if your asthma is well controlled and if your medicine are working well after changing of your medicine recently. The demonstration of using Sonmol digital peak flow meter. Press the power button on, stand or sit well and straight, hold the peak flow meter. Take a deep breathing, filling your lungs with air completely, then put the mouthpiece into your mouth, form a tight seal with your lips. Make sure the tube is not covered by your tongue or teeth. Blow out as hard and fast as possible through the mouthpiece. You will receive and read the reports at once from the screen after the blow. We kindly remind you here it's essential to track and measure PEFR at the regular time in the morning and evening, blow through time of each measurement, and then choose and record the best score you received. Also, you need to record your peak flow for at least 2 weeks to get your personal best for your evaluation and comparison in future treatment. Do not use it in the asthma and COPD acute phase. How to check your peak flow? It is important to note down your scores every day to form your asthma diary. The green, yellow, red monitoring zones helps you to determine when quick relief medicine or emergency attention is needed. Green zone is equal to stable if the percentage is equal or greater than 80% of the measured value to the predicted value, an indication that your asthma is under control. Yellow zone is equal to caution when the PEFR is 60 to 79% of the measured value to the predicted value. It indicates your asthma is getting worse. Red zone is equal to danger when the PEFR is less than 60% of the measured value to the prediction rate. A warning that medicine and emergency treatment is needed. Clean the device. Be sure to wipe and clean the mouthpiece by alcohol pad. Place into the box after use. Thanks for purchasing from us. Please follow our One Fitness breathing exerciser for people suffering of asthma, COPD, as well as their individuals in the COVID-19 rehabilitation process.